The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic and presents proliferation of connective tissue. There is a deeply hypoechoic mass in the lateral part of the left lobe. The nodule has numerous microcalcifications. The latter are present also outside the tumor. This pattern is very suspicious of invasive spread.